Bitch, I'm pressure. Ho, I'm pressure. All aboard.
We about to get you some.
Guess who's back? Okay, guess who's back? It's Ty Pressure, period. Tap in Nola Vlog, HRT.
So y'all, I go to the Nola tomorrow. You know, I want a cool drink, like giving very much to Nola. So y'all, I'm currently finna pack. Then after I finish packing, I'm gonna wake up in the morning and y'all gonna see the fit. Y'all gonna see everything is giving. But still, but yo, I'm gonna get back with the world. I'm gonna get back with y'all. And I'm gonna show y'all what it's giving. Like, y'all, I'm really, like, this is gonna be a vlog, but it's gonna be an interesting vlog.
Oh, bitch, you knew. Anyways, next.
Y'all gonna see some stuff. Y'all gonna come with me. Tap in. Tap in.
Hey y'all, currently as y'all know, my mama drive truck, so I just woke up. I left from my house and we're on the way to the Nola. Y'all, we gonna drive her big truck. She drive truck, so we gonna drive her big truck there and then we gonna rent a car. So I'll be getting back with y'all when we, as we get closer and closer, cause y'all know we gotta go through the city. So yo.
Appointment.
Here going home.
Hey, bitch.
Well, time to be your bitch. I ain't come to the Nola for nothing. Baby girl, this is the blog. Please remember that it's our pressure, period. I don't want no soda, I want a cold drink. And we in New Orleans. Let's see how it goes.
You don't
think
I'm looking like this?
Baby.
6.5 hours later.
Yeah. So we're on the way. Baby.
I
need
somebody else.
I just gotta talk to him. Don't act like you feel crazy. Don't think you're crazy. You're not.
I know I'm crazy.
Yo, and it's just period. So y'all, currently, I took a trip to New Orleans for the hormones. Period.
Period.
Left no chrome. Because honestly, I feel like it was something that I need to do. Like deep down the inside, we know when we happy with ourselves. And it's just like, I needed this to just boost the baby shit that I am.
Period. Period. Period.
Because this shit, yo, top pressure. Yo, me. Yo, you. But honestly, it's just like forced me, like I already started taking them, but it was a nice trip. Everybody there was nice. And I know, y'all, it was a 5-hour drive. Everything went by smooth. Like, then next day, I end up going to Houston, Texas. Then I went to Buffalo, Texas, Atlanta, Texas.
Make my way downtown, walking
in Dallas. So yeah, then I had went back to my to where I stayed, Louisiana. As you know, Houston is my hometown.
Texas, the greatest state in fucking America. Many other states fucking shit stain on the underpants.
Houston is my hometown, but y'all, everything going good. I feel so much better with myself. I'm at peace. I mean, I'm at a peace state, and it's just like, thank you, God. Like, thank you. Thank you, because it's just period. He did that. He did that. So, yeah, I will be taking a video of me taking my hormones and showing y'all how they look. But, okay, so I'm going to take my first pill that I have to take. It look like this. And my other pill that I have to take. It look like this. So, I got a little bit of cranberry juice. Y'all love me some cranberry juice, like, period. Like, the strawberry white kind. Get into it. Tap in. Go get y'all some, because it's just period. But, yeah, this is not a commercial. This night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up. It's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we want to bring up. That I can have this moment alive. I feel like one of the reasons why I did start my hormones, I feel like one of the around the times when I got up in a wreck, July 12th, 2020, I had got up in a wreck and I broke my femur and I got shot 2 times. And around that time, I was just feeling like it's now never. So baby, I was calling around trying to get my hormones because I was currently up on blockers, but it was just like so much was going on. So yeah. So, at that time, I was like, I need to start my hormones or something. God been so good up in my life, so it was just like, I gotta make myself happy. I gotta be at peace. I was like, all the criticism, all the hate that come with me being me, it's just like, I don't really get too much hate. But the girls already know, like, it never been pressure being applied. It never been too much pressure being applied to make me ever feel uncomfortable, like up in a situation. But it's just like, I always prepare myself for whatever comes my way. My channel will be interesting, like, you know, tap in, like, we really giving the world something to really just want for.
Period.
So, for everything being said, y'all,